Hi, this is Sandy. I'm a hairstylist for Style Craze, and this is my model Ghazal. Hi, Ghazal. Hey. Okay, let's do bangs for this kind of hair. Okay, now I'm gonna take the section in the front to create like nice bangs. Of course, she doesn't have bangs, but she has long hair. I'm gonna create little.
Those are bangs that have grown.
Grown and done. So now I'm gonna wash. Gonna comb it, wash it, and pamper it. Okay, I'm gonna brush the hair in the front section. And just to create bangs, each strand you take it into the finger. Can you just hold this and then pin it up? Make sure the pins are not to be seen. If seen, then they are not bangs.
Chitty chitty bang.
Yes. Now take another strand, hold this. Go and hide it somewhere in the corner of the hair. Take the rest of the hair. Just bang it and make it waves. And fix that into the hair. The bangs are overgrown and fixed onto the right side of your hair. Alright, so now this is like that, bangs on the hair. If you really don't want to cut your hair and still you want to create little bangs, and then this is the style that you need.
It's actually pretty good because I want to grow my hair, so
yeah,
I've taken note. I'm not chopping my hair.
Cool. This is more of a bangs, but the bangs are cut and then made it into even.
Right.
But this is more of a fringe. Bangs turning into fringe is when they grow hair.
Right.
Alright, this is the look. Thank you.